Day 3 of seeing if this fidget toy advent calendar is worth it or not. Today's square is long and thin. I'm really trying to keep the box pretty, but unfortunately today I did a lot of ripping. Okay, here's the big reveal. A mesh and marble in purple, which is my favorite color. These are awesome for any situation where you need to be quiet, like if you want to fidget in class. I added it to the collection. Do you remember that we got a sneak peek of what day 4 is on day 1?